Robert the Bruce.
Well, something that Robert the Bruce apparently failed.
It's actually a Robbie Burns song. It's called Scots of Hay, which means Scots who have. That's what it means. And Robbie Burns wrote this in the style of Robert the Bruce addressing the troops before the Battle of Bannockburn. And the true story of that is that Robert the Bruce turned around to William Wallace and said, as the British Army came over the hill and they had these big cavalry soldiers with knights on them, full of armour, and the Scots were there in their little dresses, the kilts. and they used to burn the tops and paint them, and they looked at these armour, and Robert Bruce says to William Wallace, "Hey, William, I don't like the look of this lot." And William says, "Don't worry, we're going to lead them into this bog down and down." And that's what they did. The Scots ran away from the charge, and these big charger horses got stuck in the mud and bogged. And the Scots came in and cut the muscles, and the knights fell off, and that was the end of the battle.
You thought you were going to tell your joke?
Yeah.